If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'm going to be going over the content I believe we could be seeing this week and kind of, well, the stuff we will be seeing this week combined with stuff we should be seeing this week. And quite honestly, guys, stuff we should have seen already for the most part. But, guys, I'm going to be going over, we're going to be getting Team of the Week Tuesday, as you guys do know. Now, I do think they could do, well, they could do a Team of the Week reveal in terms of players. Now, will they actually do it on Monday night? I'm not sure. Now, they have done it in the past, but the thing with this is the first week they've been a little behind. They may hold off on the reveal, but Team of the Week Tuesday is always going to be a thing. I'm hoping we get flashbacks tomorrow. Now, could they do a flashback reveal tonight? That's possible. They got to bring back flashbacks, right? They said they were going to do it. They said it was going to be coming. This got to be the week, I imagine, because what are we now? So if we look at the calendar real quick, we are starting the 20th, so 27th, 4th. We're already more than 3 weeks in. We're over 3 weeks in. We're going on week 4, technically. So that just means it was almost a month. Almost a month, and we have no flashbacks or no heavyweights. And you know what sucks? I typically hate these guys, but I really miss them. And that's a weird feeling for me because I usually don't care for these cards. But I always hold that hope that they'll revamp them this year, like, give us a flashback card, that's good. Give us a flashback Priest Holmes. Give us a flashback Eli Manning. Or if you don't want to go like guys you need rights for, then go. Just be fun with it. Give us a flashback Adrian Peterson on the Vikings with great speed that makes him one of the best cards in the game. And yeah, you don't have to go full-blown like, oh, these cards have to be the best. You know, give us some bad ones, give us some good ones. But it's combined. Like, give us, do flashbacks kind of like you do Legends. Or how you used to do, how you do Team of the Week. Like, give us a flashback LTD and a hero every week. That'd be cool. Or every other week there's an LTD. Every other week, 1 week just a hero. Like, that'd be some cool stuff. But guys, before we get into the video, go down below, hit that subscribe button, turn that on your bubble, join the family. Make sure this video, big thumbs up, and comment down below. Let me know what you guys are up to. Let me know what you guys are thinking for Team of the Week players. Of course, if you guys watch this after the football games are played, comment down below who you're thinking. But guys, I'm gonna go over what you can be pretty much just expecting from this and what should be coming. So as far as flashback, guys, there's no solos that usually come with that. Now, it'd be cool if they implemented that, but for the most part, guys, there's probably going to be a training option in the store, and maybe they bring back some cool flashback packs and sets. I think that'd be cool. But more than likely, guys, the way flashback has been ran, it's just right here. You go to training, and you just go over here. And that's pretty much all you do. Now, the thing is, with me personally, I do think they should bring back the old format of flashbacks. Because the thing is, when you do it with training, you set the market. They're going to go for this range of there's going to be this range of outcomes because they have a set value to them. If you put them back in flashback packs and you make it so you drop an LTD, a high overall and a low overall, and you have to open up that pack, and it's like, oh, cool. Like, there's a rarity now. Like, there's something to aim for when you do that. Now, would it be cool if they added flashback solos and flashback stuff? Like, that'd be super cool. I hope they go that route. It would make this game so much more interesting in terms of that daily content stuff. Will they go the route? I'm not entirely sure. And then for Team of the Week, guys, Team of the Week actually is a big thing. So that's going to give you guys, this is going to give us sets and, of course, the solos, which you want to play to get to the Team of the Week. I'm going to go over and show you guys some of the flashback stuff that we could be seeing tomorrow, hopefully. And then, of course, heavyweights and veterans come with that. But heavyweights, I'm pretty sure, are Wednesdays, and veterans are Fridays. And then Thursdays are Signature Series, which you still don't have. Thursdays Signature Series, and then Mondays are flashbacks. So here's the schedule. Mondays flashbacks, Tuesdays Team of the Week, Wednesdays heavyweights, Thursdays Signature Series, Friday veterans, Saturday's Legends, and then Sunday we got nothing. Of course, there's some surprise LTDs in the past we've seen, but let me take you guys over to the flashbacks so you get some of those. All right, guys, so these are the flashbacks, and they did cap out at a 93 overall, which was CJ Mosley. These didn't go on for two. These went on for a while, but they didn't go on for crazy long, or the overall just never really went up too much. But regardless, guys, the ones we wouldn't be seeing tomorrow wouldn't be in this range. Now, that's what I think they should do. In my personal opinion, they should drop tomorrow, like, at least within the 90K range, like, okay, I think, guys, we have to have at least 190. It doesn't have to be 91. Give us a 90. Okay, I think that's fair. Now, I know it's going to be in line with Masters. Okay, but, okay, fine. EA, I'll cut some slack. 89. Actually, that's fine because right now there's not that many 90s, so technically an 89 still. Like, right now, flashbacks don't have to be the top overall for them to be useful because most positions don't even have 89s yet. So, actually, I'll take an 89 or even an 88, but for the most part, give us an 89. Because an 88's like, oh, that's cool. An 89's like, okay, that's one of the best cards in the game, especially if you could probably power it up. So, like, give us some good, like, let's see, like, who here could be a good, useful player? That would be fun. Landon Collins. 89 Landon Collins. Fast, with hit power, put him in the box. Or, Deshaun Jackson. give us a Eagles throwback DeSean Jackson. We could take that. 88 overall, 89 overall with a high speed. That could be fun. Give us a Shady McCoy. Super elusive, baby Barry. I would definitely take that as well. There's just so much potential. Give us Andrew Luck. Flashback Andrew Luck. There's just so much potential, guys. I really hope they go ahead and they actually take advantage of the potential of flashbacks this year. Because flashbacks has the potential to be one of the best, like one of the best promos in Madden all year if they actually use it properly. Because see, here's the thing. Kickoff's cool. All this stuff's cool. But what's cooler than weekly content that drops good cards? Mutt 10 was loved weekly. Once a week. One LTD. No one could buy them. But they loved them. Why? Because it was fun. If they made flashbacks once a week, a regular card and an LTD, or just regular good cards like flashback Eli Manning to 2012, 89 overall quarterback, super good field general. Will I use him? Probably not, but it'd be fun. Flash, this, guys, I can't even get into how much potential there is for this promo. Flashback Arian Foster, flashes. Give us some running backs that used to be good. Like just flashback Frank Gore to the 49ers, 89 overall with an 88 speed power back. Like that'd be fire. But I don't know if they're going to go that route. I don't know if they're going to be good with it this year. I guess the reasoning is flashback. They don't want it to be a guy that like drops good cards. They want to build a pipe for their money promos. Has to be the reason. But again, if you want to implement money into this, you can. Put them into regular packs. Make sure that they're only like those are hard pulled. Make them rare. Like they can make money off of us if you really need to. But guys, pretty much about it for the video. I think I covered what I want to cover here in terms of flashbacks and in terms of stuff. So hopefully, guys, we do see a flashback reveal tonight. And if not, we have flashbacks. Actually, don't screw the reveal. We have flashbacks Monday morning, hopefully. And then, of course, we get Team of the Week on Tuesday. Now, I feel like I could see them pulling out some stupid excuse for why we don't get them Tuesday. But more or less, we should get them Tuesday. Pretty much just expect all Sunday-type players to be in that promo. And then, for the most part, guys, hopefully flashbacks is coming. I mean, that'll be fun. We get flashbacks. We got Football Sunday, followed by flashbacks, followed by Team of the Week. And whatever else falls into place after that will be fine. And we also have Ultimate Kickoff Promo Part 2. I believe we'll be getting a promo Part 2. But we can only cope, right? But guys, that's pretty much about it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And anyway, boys, if you're on the fam, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up as always, guys. Comment down below. Let me know what flashbacks you want to see. First, comment down below, what would be your prime flashback? Like, what's one guy that just would really get you going and want to play the game? Give us a flashback down below. Comment down below one Team of the Week player you expect as well. Guys, future hopefully is bright for flashbacks. I would be so excited if they announced something cool like that. Because I just think that would be so much fun. Flashbacks used to be cool before they were cool. You know what I mean? Like they were so cool and no one really realized how cool they were until they were gone and they turned into this system. But guys, that's about it. Hopefully you guys go watch Football Sunday and you enjoyed. Hopefully it's a great time. I know I will be watching it all day playing fantasy, watching my fantasy team go off. But yeah, that's about it. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.